What's up everybody, Dante Crisis here with Gears of War 2. I'm on the Xbox 360 because they never bought a PC version of this and I don't own an Xbox One. It began I'm looking forward to this. With the desire for power. Of course it does.
The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict.
As always,
we fought an endless battle against itself until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known.
The Locust.
But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom. Unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction.
That's how it goes.
They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived.
Well, shit.
Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity. A final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
I can't even remember if it's ever explained how humanity brought it on themselves. But you know. Tip of the spear. Welcome to Delta. Thank you.
It never ends.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
Balls deep, apparently.
At least we got reinforcements.
Where is it?
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Come on, show up.
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix!
Ah, there he is! Carmine!
Are you Sergeant Phoenix?
Oh, you're Carmine. Squad?
I'm your new trainee.
You green as goose shit.
Green as grass, by the looks of it.
Green as goose shit.
Time to train the rook?
Yup.
Yeah, lucky me.
Go easy on the kid, okay?
No promises.
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Drop the sir shit, kid. We're not that polite out here. Come on, let's go. Oh yeah, welcome to Delta.
Yep, well we lose a lot of people.
It's enough.
Before we even start, it's been a while since I played a console, so I wanna know something. Oh fuck yeah, both of those, please. Okay, nope. Looks like I can't on console. Again, I forgot if I could turn on fucking motion blur. I turned it off. What's up? Well, not much. Thanks for asking.
With you, sir. I hear that you're the
Sergeant.
One. Yes, sir. Sergeant Phoenix. Must be good to know you're fighting with a Pendulum War hero.
He's just Marcus to me, man. Name's Dom, by the way.
Good to meet you, sir. Dom, you see action in the war, too?
Rook! We can talk history later. Concentrate on your training now. I don't need you getting religious out there.
Pardon?
Holy?
Oh, right. Full of holes. Got it.
Congratulations.
First things first, Rook. Stay focused on your mission. Best way is to check your TACCOM before the bullets fly.
It's preferable.
Mine says teach the Rook the golden rule.
Really?
Oh, I know. Do unto others as you would have...
Not out here, kid. Golden rule of the gears is, take cover or die.
Yep.
You know how to get into cover, Rook? Show me.
Okay. Keep your head down, eyes open, check your surroundings.
Well done.
And another one for the journal.
Oh yeah. Hog forces head underground.
Always keep your head down like that in a firefight. You'll be fine.
Somewhat.
Okay, people, let's move out.
So weird playing with an Xbox.
Your name is Carmine? You got a brother was a gear?
Two.
Yeah, all four of us.
Oh, four.
Well, three now. You know one of them?
I served with Anthony. He's a good soldier. My respects.
Thanks. Just good to know he died a hero's death.
Yeah, right.
No.
Hey, Marcus, check this shot.
Gone. Well done, you can shoot bottles.
Nice one. I'll call that and raise you five.
Helps if you aim, Marcus.
Doesn't help your odds of winning.
You could hit those in your sleep with the rifle. Come on, use your pistol, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You have any idea how hard it is to shoot with a controller after using keyboard and mouse for so long?
Better reload. Could be some more killer bottles up ahead.
Oh yeah, totally. There we go. Once more. We're feeling! God damn, it's so fucking weird playing a third-person shooter with a controller now.
Probably just a stray dog.
No, they were wretches.
No, it was bigger than that. It looked like a weird monkey dog thing.
Wretches.
Wretch, shoot it.
Well, hey, that's fuck.
It. That's the monkey dog thing I saw.
You hit him?
Don't think so. Looks like he got away.
I wasn't even shooting.
You ever seen that before?
Yeah, but they usually travel in packs. All right, stay alert and use cover. The other ones are probably around here somewhere.
Oh yeah. Now a lot of people would skip the tutorial, but there's unique dialogue for the tutorial, so I wanted to just get this through. Look,
not an easy maneuver to make in full gear.
Nothing here. Maybe they're in the alley.
Let's check it out.
Time to break down the gate. Like, I wanted to get the full experience.
Grab a few of those grenades. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Very much so.
Damn, someone needs to do an ammo sweep around here.
Eh. Alright.
Wretch!
Oh, hello, fuck shit!
What'd you call that thing, a monkey dog? I got a special bone for it.
Hello.
Awesome. Wait, there's another one.
Watch out.
Damn. Well, you done fucked up.
Thanks, man.
Come on, Carmine. Get up.
Want to get that checked out?
Nah, just needs a few stitches. It can wait.
Pull that shit again, Rook, and you're gonna get some unexpected chainsaw training.
Let's get in there.
Very much so. Okay, cool. There we go. Now, how was the chainsaw again? Ah, okay, there it is. Beautiful Lancer. At least with a controller, I don't mind mashing the button. So there's that.
Looks peaceful from up here.
Almost.
Well, would you look at that? Good old Dixie. Oh, it's Betty.
All this damage came from your grenade?
Sure as hell didn't come from yours.
Ouch.
Nothing up here. Just some rats.
It's not Dixie, it's Betty.
Let's head back to the hospital.
And we come full circle. Wonderful full circle. Yeah, 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 I'm going. It's not exactly that difficult to find. Yeah, you're right.
Looks like vacation's over, kid. Head back to the convoy drop-off. Stay there till I call you on your TACCOM.
But...
That's an order, soldier! Dom, let's move.
Damn, look at the Marcus pulling rank.
Anya, you still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife, but it doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe, but it doesn't look like she...
Fuck me.
I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
Yeah, right.
Alright, Anya. Good luck.
I mean, understandable. Jesus Christ.
Kill these goddamn grubs. Let's move.
And here we have Ty.
Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Street. Follow me.
A lot of stupid grubs.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Can I have your Nara, please?
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung.
Rust lung. It's not.
Okay, take position along these windows. I take the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital.
Well, no shit.
Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Cool.
Here they come. Get ready.
I'm ready. Bring on the grubs. And now.
Yeah, eat that.
Control.
Perfect.
There's a power.
Almost there, Delta.
Thank you, Anya.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say this guy's got?
Rust lung, emotion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
There we go.
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
Nope, nor here. Then again, we all know it isn't rust lung. Yo, hold up. Oh yeah, there's nothing here. Just Centaur. Oh boy, how do we fuck things up?
Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them!
Oh, motherfucker! I see you, motherfuckers. Shit. Oh, you're dead.
Take the other door.
And look at that. Just like Gears of War 1, shit has gone south. No you don't, no you don't, no you don't, no you don't. You stay the fuck back. God!
There are gears and civilians in this building.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
You fuck sticks.
Roger that, 7-5.
Reavers moving in from the north.
Oh shit.
This is Control. Requesting reinforcements to the hospital. Sector 4 is under attack.
Get down. I can still get your feet, fuckhead! Boom! Where's your friend at? Did I kill him? No, I didn't. Hey, fucker! Yeah. Shit! Ah!
Let's do this.
Fuck me. Hi. So you're the little shithead that killed me. I now see why you killed me. It was a goddamn magnum. I'll be taking those. Thank you. Speaking of magnum, I will take said magnum. Wait, where the hell did you drop? There you are. Thank you. The Baltok. Sorry. Oh. Yeah, no shit. Hello, said contact. I see. Variety of spite. Variety is the spice of death.
Drops are likely to be in the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready.
Alright, then let's go and deal with said grub problem. Man, can't fucking move.
Take cover!
Shit! Delta's here. Yeah, because we're the only ones that can get shit done, apparently. Still got that reload down pat. Get in that cover. Yeah, he did. Well, hello, Reaver. Tis been some time. Take out the fucking pilot. There we go. That is how shit is done. There's our way out, and there's my ammo. Gracias. Alright, go to checkpoint. You have an itch? Did you? Alright then, come at me, bruh. Ah, that nades. Man, you ain't shooting at shit, dude. I got you, though. Excuse me, Dom. Going over. Oh no, 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 I want your I want your ass. Get here. Oh! Nice. Right. I love breaking someone's neck. This. Oh, great.
Outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, control, we're on it.
Yeah, that's one thing I love doing is other people's work. Well, how about you not get in the way of me and my target? Oh no, you don't.
Damn, Mark, you see that? Grub went salad.
No, I ain't eating that shit.
I'm on him. This reaver ain't going anywhere.
Well, would you look at that? Clearly, you didn't either.
Frogs upstairs. Flank them.
Fucker! You know what? Adios. I fucking love life sometimes. Alright, I think we're done here. Poor King Raven dude fell right out of there. A King Raven pilot fell right the fuck out. Okay. We're heading for reception, right? Yeah. Keep rolling, everybody. Well, fuck. That was the power.
Ah, shit. Power's out again.
But
Jack,
it...
open this door.
Which fucking door are those? Fucking drones.
Need ammo.
Oh, shit. Man, this gun is more powerful than I remember. Pissant. You nearly done with that door, Jack. Oh. You know, guy, Ty, Dom, wouldn't mind doing some job. Alright, cool.
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
I've got a sick mind.
That's why I like Ty. Thank you, Jack.
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
What's up, rookie?
The area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Well?
We're reloading, sir. I still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.
Well, obviously. Alright. These fuckfist. Oh, hello, fuckfist. You don't say. I need to take out that reaver. Or that reaver can just fuck off and just be a coward. Ooh! Splat goes his face.
Rook, you're with us. Let's move.
All right, gains cover.
Man, that was a nice car too.
Let's head into that store, Delta. We can get a drop on him.
Holy shit! Fucking King Raven tearing shit up. Damn. Hey, fuckheads! Good to see ya! Dude, we're going to live.
Let's
Where the hell's that one that was just shooting me, or is he now dead? No, he right there. Man, the locust gun is fantastic. I forgot how good it was. What's more, we're feeling. Holy shit, I'm actually out of ammo.
Sweet.
Oh, I need that more than you, I think. Shit. Yeah, no shit, I see him. Shit! Man, I'm loving popping skulls at this point. It's a trap!
Never seen the locusts run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
No damn shit. Right.
I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Good, man.
Hey, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated.
Nah, Ty doesn't do high fives.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it!
Damn.
Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out.
Shit.
Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Man, poor Dom.
Not again.
Doom. Fade to black. Cut to black. Sorry.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember.
Understatement.
War is all we know.
No, we know love.
In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through. And land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Somehow.
There's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
I don't know how they can't dig through Jacinto.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the locust horde. But they survived. And have returned stronger than ever.
They brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
A suicide mission. That's it, a suicide mission.
Gears What I ask of you now is not an easy thing.
Well, that's an understatement as well, sir.
If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live and where they breed, and we will destroy them.
Man, this guy's good with speeches.
This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history.
Do or die situation, huh? Talking out of his ass, most of that, clearly.
Welcome to the big sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chunk some bullets at them grunts.
Hmm. This is gonna be a long drive, isn't it? Alright, regardless, we're going to have to end it for this part, so thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Dante Crisis, signing off, and I'll see you next time.